Guys, I have bad news.
Let's just hear the bad news to get over with it.
Okay. So guys, I need to get a new weapon to the military or I'll be fired.
Then why don't you make a new weapon? Wouldn't that be like really easy?
I can't. I ran out of weapon ideas and the weapons take months to make.
So then how can we make more money?
Oh well, why don't we just get part-time jobs?
SPG, that's genius! But where can we find a job?
Why don't we go to Bob's Ice Cream Shop? They have a lot of good ice cream and plus they need some new employees.
So you want to work here, huh?
Yep.
Okay, then let's do an interview. So, what's your favorite color?
Wait, what does favorite color have to do with us being qualified to work here?
Oh, it won't do anything. I'll just hate you for life and you won't be hired if you don't pick the color green.
Then I guess I like green.
Good, because if you didn't like green, I would have ripped your guts out and make you eat them. Anyway, what about you?
Red.
He meant to say green. He's just colorblind.
I am?
Yeah.
Okay, now the second thing you need to do is the montage.
Montage?
Yup.
Okay.
I love to work at Bob's Ice Cream Store. I love making ice cream. Customers always come first. Make sure to respect your boss. I love working here at Bob's Ice Cream Shop. Did you guys like it? I made that song all by myself.
Yeah.
I think it sucks.
He meant he loves it. He's just a bit wacky in the head.
Well, I think you guys are qualified enough to work here. Congratulations, here are your name tags.
Hello, is this the hamburger shop?
No. Hamburgers are on the corner of the-
Yes, you need to tell the lady to pay us so we can get money. Tell her that this is the place.
Yeah, this is the place.
I want a cheeseburger with fries.
Let's see here. What flavors do we have? We have cheese flavor and potato flavored fries.
Okay, sounds good.
Here you go. That'll be $4.99.
Tell her to give us 50 bucks.
I mean, 50 bucks.
Okay, then here you go. Great work, S. I think I'm going to promote you to silver employee.
Wow, what does that mean?
Oh, it does nothing. It just means that you become a silver employee and that's it. Alex, SPG, you two are in charge of the garbage. What do you think you're doing out here?
Well, we took out the trash, so I figured we could take a break.
Well, apparently someone wasn't happy with your job, so they made a mess in the garbage area. Clean it up!
Ooh, there's a new store in town. I want chocolate ice cream.
Sure, we could...
Oh, no. Adrian, you could just stay out here. I can go inside.
Oh, hey, Todd, how are you?
Good. Hey, what flavors do you guys have?
Oh, we have chocolate, strawberry, vanilla, cheese, pizza, potato, bread, wood, and pistachio.
I'll just have vanilla and chocolate.
Okay, that'll be $9.98.
Okay, here's 10 bucks.
Okay, your change will be, $9.98.
Come on, Tucz, you can do math. I'm your math teacher, you can do math.
Tucz, just give me two
seconds. Wait, I'm thinking. Okay, Todd, give me -$6.58.
What? Tucz, that doesn't even make sense. Just give me 2 cents.
Fine.
Okay, Adrian, here's your ice. Wait, where's Adrian?
Do art outside, must eat ice cream.
Tucz, what do you think you're doing?
I'm taking orders?
Well, next time do it faster. You took like 2 hours to calculate the change. Maybe you should bring a calculator or you and your friends are fired.
Okay?
Why are there even dishes? This is an ice cream store.
Just shut up and clean it.
But why are we even doing dishes? Ice cream requires no dishes.
Oh, those aren't the dishes for the ice cream shop. Those are the dishes for my house.
Wow, great.
Anyway, if you stop, I'll demote you to trash boy.
Hello, how may I help you?
I want ice cream.
Okay, which flavor?
Ice cream flavor.
Okay.
I know this kid. Just give him pistachio. I put rat poison in it.
But won't that kill him?
I don't care. I hate this kid so much.
Okay, here's your ice cream. That'll be $4.99.
Say it costs 50 bucks. I'm at 50 bucks.
Okay.
Good job, kid. I think I'm going to promote you to golden medal.
Why does he get gold but I get silver?
The reason I did is because you're so annoying anyway. No, Tucz, don't eat the pistachio!
Too late.
Tucz, why'd you eat the pistachio?
I was just curious what the rat poison tastes like.
See, this is why you shouldn't eat rat poison.
I don't think it's the rat poison, I think it's his nut allergy.
Don't worry, Tucz, I'll save you.
Ow, what happened?
You got an allergic reaction to the nuts in the pistachio.
Okay.
Wow, Tucz, you look like a strong rat.
Haha, what's this giant rat poster doing here?
Oh no, Tucz is a rat!
Yes, turning back into a normal human! Squeak, 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 squeak.
I don't think I can understand Tucz because he's a rat.
So what do we do?
I think I can make a weapon that can turn Tucz back into a human.
Okay, bye!
Wait, come back! And you also forgot to bring your rat friend.
La 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 la. Oh my god, is that a hamster?
I'm a rat.
Yeah, it's a hamster. Do you want it?
Uh-huh.
Then you can have it for $30.
Oh, I only have a $1,000 bill.
That can work.
Great, we're gonna have a lot of fun. Okay, you can stay in this cage with all my other hamsters.
This is even my town. How do I find us now?
Okay, I hope you like your new cage. So, you're the new one here.
Yeah, I need to find my way out.
You can't. Once you come here, you won't be able to go back.
So, you all are rats, but that girl confused you for hamsters?
Basically, except for that guy. He's an actual hamster.
Squeak, squeak, squeak.
We can't understand it because he's not a rat.
Oh, so there's really no way to get out?
Sadly, no, unless someone could understand humans to communicate with them.
I can understand humans.
You can? How come?
Well, I was actually a human, but then I got turned into a rat.
Wait, this means you could help us escape. The next time that girl comes here, write down English on this notepad I stole.
Okay,
hamsters, I have some food for you. Quick, write it down.
Okay.
Wait, what? Sentient hamsters? Ah! No! Now how can we escape?
Guys, these bars are really wide. We could easily escape from here.
I'm stupid.
Quick, let's go!
Bob, where's Tucz?
I'm not telling you.
Why?
Because you guys quit. And if you quit, then I'm not going to be making money.
I guess we need to look somewhere else.
Are you sure you don't need our help?
No, it's okay. I remember the way back more than you. But where would S be looking for me? Oh, right, at the ice cream shop. There's his car! No, he's driving away! S, wait!
I guess Bob won't talk, so there's no point in finding him.
Wait, S! No, S! Wait, rat guys? What are you doing here?
Well, we like the sewers and we're gonna run around and it looks like you're here too.
No, guys, I got stuck in here. I'll be stuck forever now.
Why don't we just stack up so you can get out?
That might work, but won't we all be too heavy?
Trust us, we're actually very strong.
Thanks, guys.
No problem, buddy.
Tucz, now we can turn you back.
Yay, I'm a human again.
Well, I guess this means we can still make money from the military.
Five, four, three, two, one.